Members of Parliament, led by Theodore Sechikubo, the Member of Parliament for Remiaga County, and Sarah Opendi, the woman Member of Parliament for Toro District, among others, have instigated an impeachment process for the Commissioners of Parliament, who they accuse of misuse of public funds. This follows the awarding of 1.7 billion shillings among the Parliament Commissioners last year, with each receiving 400 million shillings, whereas Matthias Mpoga received 500 million shillings as service reward. The furious legislators say it is time to act against this vice, which they say has tarnished the image of Parliament.
Nochi olwalero tutandise process eyokujjamu obwesige ababaka baffe ba commissioners ba Parliament ababaka bano basalawo okwekwata mu ngalo ne bewe ekyojja mu miro ababaka miliyoni bina bina Solomon akampulira Afoyo Chan ate n'omukulu Mpuga ye miliyoni bitano nga leader opposition
tuina amagombolola agatalina health center 3 suno sanga commissioner nga leader health center number miliyoni bitano zizimba health center.
They say members of parliament no longer have more authority to probe government officials on issues of accountability because corruption has taken root in parliament. The legislators say they are following the criteria as laid out in the parliamentary rules of procedure, adding that they require 175 signatures to impeach the commissioners. They have today embarked on collecting signatures and have promised to pin them in public places. There has been police deployment for more than 4 hours at Bukalika SS in Masafu sub-county in Busia district as parents protest the incoming head teacher. On learning that the incoming head teacher identified as Osenda Geoffrey is going to officially be handed the school, the parents and community members stormed the school in protest of the decision made by the Busia District Education Authority. Some of the parents accused the incoming head teacher of bad behavior. Gabriel Barasa Makanga, the Busia senior education officer, says that the new head teacher was deployed rightfully by the Minister of Education and the sitting head teacher is expected to abide by the decision by the permanent secretary in the Ministry of Education.
A teacher, when a head teacher is given a school, runs the school on the behalf, like secondary, on the behalf of the PS, Minister of Education and Sports. So when the PS through his offices directs you to move, you don't have to question.
Telling me that they are coming to bali kujja kusomero olutuse wano kusomero ndabye emotoka nga 10 nga ziyingira including security nga banforcing okuhanding over somero, which is contrary to the standing orders, government standing orders section F to D, that calls that I conclude my duties at this station and hand over.
And in March I was transferred from Reina High School to Bukalika as a deputy, and subsequently in April I was given letters of assignment of high duties as a head teacher of Bukalika Secondary School. I was sent and reliably informed by the foundation body, the Diocese of Tororo.
The handover was put on halt by the officials from the Office of the Commissioner. Under the Minister of Education and Busia authorities were advised to put everything on halt until they get further guidance from the ministry. Tens of thousands of Iranians gathered Tuesday to mourn President Ebrahim Raisi and 7 members of his entourage who were killed in a helicopter crash on a fog-shrouded mountainside. Waving Iranian flags and portraits of the late president, mourners set off from a central square in the northwestern city of Tabriz, where Raisi was headed when his helicopter crashed on Sunday. They walked behind a lorry carrying the coffins of Raisi and those who died with him, who also included Foreign Minister Hossein Amir Abdollahian. The 63-year-old ultra-conservative was killed when his helicopter crashed in a foggy mountainous terrain in the country's northwest on May 19th. The helicopter lost communication while it was on its way back to Tabriz after Raisi attended the inauguration of a joint dam project on the Aras River, which forms part of the border with Azerbaijan, in a ceremony with his counterpart Ilham Aliyev. State television announced his death in a report early on Monday, saying the servant of the Iranian nation Ayatollah Ebrahim Raisi has received the highest level of martyrdom, showing pictures of him as a voice recited the Quran. Iran's Armed Forces Chief of Staff Mohammad Bagheri has ordered an investigation into the cause of the crash as Iranians in cities nationwide gathered to mourn Raisi and his entourage.